Yo YouTube, what's up? Million Dollar Billy all here again, bringing you guys another video. It's been a while since I've done mail day videos for you guys. My last videos I had up were for trade videos, and those are already some of them are already outdated just because I try to make a lot of trades, and just that's just the what happens. So that's why I don't particularly like the trade videos, but I know a lot of you guys just like to see them as they're easier instead of going through photo buckets. So anyways, I figured I'd do a bunch of recaps of cards I've gotten the last about 2 to 3 weeks since I've done a mail day video for you guys. I haven't really done them for these just because I've had the odd one, like one package or two packages in a day, and I didn't really feel those were necessary to make just a separate video for each one. So this is going to be a pretty big recap of the past 2 to 3 weeks, and I'm going to try and show you guys everything I have. So we'll start with like the first cards I've gotten in. So first one is a Jerome Iginla rookie review patch from 07/08 SP Authentic. Pretty nice card. Only one colored patch, but it's a nice autograph. And number 29 of 100. Next card I got in was a. Let me just go back and look. Actually, a trade from Sports Card Forum from a good friend on there, Eddie, who I think also watches my videos. So if you're watching, Eddie, what's up? So I got 5 cards in this trade. First card was a Mikael Granlund rookie year jersey. Second card was a Fresh Threads game jersey or jersey of Nicklas Backstrom of 7/08. That's his rookie year. Next card was a rookie materials of Evgeny Kuznetsov OPG Platinum rookie card, like base I guess, and Fleer Ultra rookie card of Kuznetsov. So if you didn't know, I thought the Caps were going to go far in the playoffs, hence why I invested a bunch in their cards. Really felt they were going to possibly go to the Cup Finals and all the way. A lot of these cards are going to be Caps cards that didn't end up panning out for me, but it's never a bad thing to have cards of the Caps because I think they could do something next year as well. But anyways, next card was a trade-off of SCF. Fabric of the game jersey of Alex Ovechkin from 12/13 certified. That's numbered 81 of 150. Pretty nice card there. Next card I have is, let's see, trade off of Sports Card Forum as well. Bunch of young guns, 5 of them to be exact. So first one, Tyler Toffoli young gun. Focus for you guys. Jonathan Huberdeau young gun. Nice one here. Sean Monahan Young Gun. Really good year this year. Jaden Schwartz Young Gun. Also a good year. And Teuvo Teravainen, who's having a good playoff. So, 5 Young Guns. Pretty happy with all those ones. Next cards I had were 2 from eBay. OPG Platinum Red of Marc-Andre Fleury. Numbered to 135. And Jamie Benn. OPG Platinum. Numbered to 199. I actually bought these that I was getting like combined shipping with the seller, but I didn't end up winning the other cards, so I just got those ones instead, although I didn't really intend on buying those first, so whatever. Next card I have is a mail day from eBay. Got these in a lot. Sticking with the Capitals theme, Braden Holtby Dominion base, number to 199. Braden Holtby Dominion jersey, number to 100, 74 of 100. He had a good playoffs, but sadly the Caps could not get past the Rangers in Game 7. Next card is a team that also had to do good this playoffs. For the Minnesota Wild, pictured as the Oiler, Devin Dubnyk, a Black Diamond jersey card, 3-color card, pretty sick. Got this off eBay just because Dubnyk had a really good year this year and thought this could translate over the playoffs, but the Wild didn't do that great. Aside from being past this first round. Okay, so next mail that I have is a one from eBay. Got these in a lot as well. Okay, Vincent Trocheck rookie materials, Colton Sissons rookie materials, and the reason why I bought it was just because a Andrei Burakovsky rookie materials jersey. Figured that was kind of worth the price of it just to get the Burakovsky plus 2 other jerseys. Next one is also pretty nice lot off eBay. Got these 5 cards. First one being a Upper Deck Shining Stars of Sergei Bobrovsky. I got a Winning Materials of 506 of Carey Lehtinen. Number 32 of 250. It's gonna focus. And 32 is actually his jersey number, if you can see there. And it is in Dallas as well, where he's right now. So that's pretty, kind of cool. Didn't realize that. Panini Playbook Breakout jersey of John Gibson for the Ducks. Not playing for them in the playoffs, but it's numbered to 199. And Gibson had a good year last year. Sergei Bobrovsky SB Game Used jersey from 14-15 SB Game Used. Just a navy blue kind of black jersey. Not bad. And a Martin Brodeur 14-15 SB Game Used jersey. Pretty nice for that. So for the price I got that, just like $1.50, a dollar. I got all those cards, so I was pretty happy with that. Next card I have is a trade off the Sports Card Forum. 100 Trios patch. Pretty bad patches on all of them. Number 11 of 18, Saku Koivu, Tuukka Rask, and Timo Solani. So all finished players. Pretty nice card, minus the patches. They're all one color, white, black, and white. But pretty good players on all of them, so I'm pretty happy with that. And I didn't have to give up that much for the trade, so I was pretty happy for that. So, yeah. And then I have two more mail days. So I got these sticking with the Caps theme. Nicholas Backstrom, UD Game jersey. Nicholas Backstrom rookie materials. And the last card I got is of a player in the playoffs right now, Cedric Paquette, Young Guns. He had a pretty good end of the season, and he's had a pretty good playoffs, I think. So, yep, that's my mail day, guys, or my mail days. All these cards you see are for trade or for sale. Let me know if anything here interests you. I'll put my link to my photo bucket in the description. You guys can check out scans there if you want to see any of my other cards, as well as I'll put a link to my Sports Card Direct sales page if you want to buy them. If any guys, like usual, if anything here interests you whatsoever, please send me a personal message on YouTube. If you don't like the new personal messaging system on YouTube and you'd rather talk somewhere else, leave a comment and I guess I can give you my names on Sports Card Forum or Kusinchara. Or I will also put in my email address. You can email me if you want my trades. So that's it for today, guys. As always, thank you very much for watching, and I will talk to you guys later. See you guys.